Hello.
It's time you set off to castle. If you.
All right. Where can we go now that we have not gone? I can try to go down here. I have not been down the lake yet, and I have not been. I've been here, but did I take the road here, or did I just go here? Kind of wanna. Waypoint ruins. As a bear. I have not been there either. Let's go here. And that's why I want you to know. I need to get a talisman or something. No. No. I think I just need to stop the card. I don't know if I need to kill him. Let's see if I can just get it. No, okay. Hey. let me get the loot. Great axe. Alright. Man, I have planned this shit all day. Okay, let me just go get my souls. Old aristocrat cowl. Dismounter. Is that their weapon? Yeah, curved greatsword. Jeez. So heavy. Does it show a place to get the map? No, it does not. Okay. Yeah, I'm not bothering anybody. Oh, hey. Touch grass, bro. Come on. This one wants me to go this way. Should have already been up here. Sword, stone, wait, stone sword key? Ooh, I know where I can use one of those. Oh. If I don't find anywhere else over here that I can use it, then I'll use it where I where I know I can. Oh man. Getting messed up over here. Let me touch grass real quick. Oh shit, okay, well. Oh, I can do that, okay. Okay, I'm just messing around. Let's just go through the front door. Hello?
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. The servants are full wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape. Even if his honor should be the price, please. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Okay. Oh, some more smithing stones. All right. Ash of War, Mighty Shot. Okay. Oh wait, is this discovering more as I go further down? Because that wasn't there before. All that. Ooh, another shot. Okay. Kind of want to get the map marker first. Touch grass.
Buying or selling?
Buying. Scale armor. Ballista bolts. Great arrows. Raises maximum HP. Crimson Amber Medallion. Fuck it. Guess if I have a lot of these, like other ruin. Where are they? The ruin fragments. Whatever. There we go. We gotta get a little bit more thick. Okay, let's go down the road a little bit. Should be a pillar with the map on it right there. Is that the castle right there? Sheesh. Okay. Map of the Weeping Peninsula. Okay, I see him. Not fighting that guy anymore. He's way too far away. He can't see me anymore. Come on. Gotta actually be something right there. There has to be. Necessary item ahead. Jumping ahead. Try jumping. Can I take the... Can I do this? Yes, sir. Great turtle shield. Warming. Warming stone. Slay the Demihuman mob leader first, the rest will lose hope and panic. What did I like? I just found something. A warming stone. Uses FP to generate warmth, continuously restoring the HP of those nearby. Okay. So what? My necessary equipment was a turtle shield. Ordis rise. New map has been found. Weeping Peninsula. Okay, so this is marked on the map, but we'll put a marker. Starlight shards. I need to go down here to the beach. Oh my god, this place is huge. Okay. Bro. Seek three wise beasts. Turtle. So there's three turtles? I just saw the water move. Alright, so there's two. It's a person. Has to be. Ah. The seal on the rise opened. Sick. Warden's rise. Whoops. Group ahead. Memory stone. No way. Increases memory slots? Ah. Okay. I don't think that little bit of HP matters that much. I keep forgetting to look at the crafting. So wait, I have bone arrow, poison bone arrow, or bone arrow fletched, poison bone arrow, fletched poison bone arrow. Gotta put the bow back on. What is that? Is that the undead people? Can I touch the grass? There we go. Thank you. What was that? What was that move? What the? Gravity stone chunk. Are they digging for something? Uses FP to cause a gravitational explosion. Okay, that's fucking cool. Dark. Here we are. Finally, another dungeon. Impaler's Catacombs. Touch grass. It's not gonna get old. I gotta sit here. Locked by a contraption. Oh my God. That's embarrassing. Hell? Huh. Oh. no necessary item ahead. So there's literally nothing here. It's just it's pointless. Right. Oh shit. What the hell? So where do I trap ahead, try fleeing, or you have decoy? What? Okay, that's cool. Cool little puzzle. Maybe we don't mess with those zombies then. It's like the people, it's like the things from Legend of Zelda, they like just scare you so much that you can't move or whatever. However their thing works. An Ocarina of Time. And ho, thank you. Yep, that guy did the same thing I do. He jumped instead of pressing Y to get on the ladder. Oh man. I was breathing out while running. Okay. Sick. back. Back to the bonfire. Is 3,000 enough for me to level up? Might as well check. Oh, I can if I use one of these bad boys. Forgot what my spell needs to be at for me to use it, but it's like 13 or something. I wonder if, like, if I see a specter, if they see me at the same time. I didn't read what that said, so. Oh. This guy. Wait. This guy, but with ads? Why? Shield might be the move. 100% physical, and I don't think these things do anything but physical. What is this? Suffering ahead. Oh, there's no way this is that bad. See? Okay. Maybe it's a little bit annoying. Here we go. Easy. Oh, despair. Oh, demi-human ashes. There we go, man. That goes that way. That goes that way. Oh, I think I'm gonna use the bonfire. Not too bad. Got like 2k souls out of that. No, no. Oh, why did I do that? Damn it. You ever have that dilemma where you're like really tired, but you don't want to stop what you're doing? Check out up here. I see a campfire that's oh. I also see dogs. Did it again. Hey, man. Try fingers. Hand a ballista. Ballista bolts. Thirty strength. That's probably huge. I've been wondering something. I wonder if, like, the items you get from things at dungeons are, like, the same every time. Because if they are, I mean, sure, you can choose which dungeons you go to and everything, but it would be kind of boring for replaying. Because it'd be just a really big world that's the same. But, I mean, I guess that's what Dark Souls already is. So. Yeah, that. Got something from the lookout tower. Grease. /144 versus 68. Guessing that was also like a headshot. I've been to that one, but I need to go around this way. Hell, I didn't mean to toggle that. Do that. Okay. Yellow amber. Oh no, rats. This, oh, just go to the other side of this. Okay. Because that's open. I was wondering if that would even get me anywhere. If I was to go through that broken part of the big old wall. Thank you. I like the whole refilling your flasks. It's really nice. These people all got something wrong with them. Their eyes are all different, like the rats. There must be something else going on here. Ailing village. A lot of them here. Flame crest, wouldn't you? All these boarded up houses. Oh, shit. There we go. Dude, this is so satisfying. Flasks are back to full. Oh, jeez. The Flame of Frenzy. What? Incantation. Okay, this is a faith one. Miss a burst of yellow flame of frenzy from eyes. Sacred tear. Don't have a couple of those. I feel like I have. Blue sacred. Okay. So no, I have not found one of these, but that's good that I did. Because now, or my flask heals more. I feel like my flask started healing more, like, when I added more health. I don't know why. Unless I'm just, like, smoking big crack. Like, I don't know what. There's, like, it feels like there's a difference. Touch grass. Plus two, baby. Already been to that, right? Yep. Not mean to do that. I'll just go there. There has to be something at this tree. Because it said like, oh, at the base of the trees, there's some shit. But like, thing for the bottles. Do I not have that much FP? I have 71. Oh, it's saying red because it's less. Skeletal militia or demi-human? Like, I think if I, well, it uses all my FP, but if I get into a fight, I might as well use all of it, right? I never use, like, I just don't think to use the horse. Bloodstained dagger does more damage than the regular knife and has better scaling. Scales with strength? Or like better with strength? Same blood bleed up, or bleed build up. So what if I like that. Be wary of dragon. Well, air tree magic. I guess I don't want that knife in that hand because it's the most. Got a tree growing out of him. Praise the giant tree. Yes, sir. Praise the giant tree. kind of the same thing. It just goes down there, wherever this, whatever this is down here. Oh, fuck it. Something incredible ahead. Could just not cross that way. Why was he what was his whole thing? Why was he like that? It says it has like some sort of like dual wield thing. Okay. So, oh, I'm heavy now. So dual wielding anything, I could dual wield both of these. They're heavy though, so these. Maybe that was not a good idea. What did I not get this? Out of health, I'm gonna die. Posture break him. No. No. These guys like made of stone or something. Do they only like, they take more damage from blunt or like power attacks or something? I don't know how they. Let's try the mace and the war pig. Jeez. I wonder if this would even... It will heal. Okay, so I could just drop down here right away, but... No. So I came from there. Soft cotton. Ugh. Ugh. Wait, no. This is where I came from. Ooh. I missed a shard. So I came from here. Just went there. I just went here and got the soft cotton. Smithing stone was it? Dang, no hidden path ahead. Thanks, man. Jesus, dude, how delayed are your attacks? Throwing me off so bad. Probably the point. Yeah, like what the fuck is that? Ridiculous. That's the wrong way. I think I need to go the way that they are. Yup. They don't notice me. They're too busy. Oh, they notice me. Never mind. Let me through. Thank you. rusted anchor. Wait, is that like, what is that, a weapon? Ooh, okay. Big strength weapon. Bro, you all gotta stop this shit. I do want to go back to the entrance, but I don't want to leave here. There's some stuff I want to check out. There's one way I did not go. Is that it? I mean, I guess it was worth it. Got 12 shards now. Can upgrade some other weapons if I really want to. Or I can go back to my straight sword. I wonder if having like a dagger in the offhand does anything. No, it does not. Kind of like this because it has a parry and it still blocks 100% physical. Finessed, bro. This is what I wanted. Ow. On the phone. These guys are weak to blunt strikes. I gotta do that instead. Man, you tell me he got a cool gym backpack and I didn't get anything cool from that. Golden rune. Tier 4 golden rune and some exalted flesh. And a somber smithing stone. What is that? What does that do? Special. Oh, does it plus one? It's like twinkling. Is there? I know there's this, the Remembrance of Grace. You lose all your runes, but like, is there a? Like just a homeward bone? No penalty. I know there's fast travel, so I guess it doesn't really matter. But like, being in this cave, Yeah, why would you ever use the thing if you can just fast travel? I guess you can get away from a fight, but I still don't think that's worth it. Alright, now I can check out this forest. Come on. Yeah, that one hit though. I don't believe that for a second. I feel like those are weak to fire. If there's like any sort of like elemental thing that like, you know, gets messed up from it, I feel like that'd be fire. You all up. There we go. String, rickety shield, and falchion. Is that the same? No, falchion is its own. Curved sword. It's not a straight sword, obviously. It's obviously not a straight sword. Demi-human forest ruins. Gotta try using all the different combat styles, man. Shield is kind of fun. If you get a good shield, it can just block 100% of the damage you're taking. A lot of enemies can't really do anything about it. Who are you? What the? So he can hurt his own dudes. Sir. Oh, that last one. There's still more. Ah. Demi-human queen's staff. Crystal burst. Oh, I have a staff now. There we go. Strength and int. Sorcery scaling. Just need to level up my int a little bit, probably. Got out. Sorcery can memorize sorceries and incantations at sites of grace. Yes, sir. This is just like okay, this is it. This is all I'm gonna do, and then I just keep doing more. I don't want to stop playing. Sure, just stop you. Aristocrat garb, how does that look? Not bad. But I like that scale armor. Another one of these sad dudes, man. The mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. Church of Pilgrimage. Touch the grass. Give me something I can use. Let's go. Sacred Tear. Gilded Iron Shield. Oh my god. The frame drops. So wait, does that increase the strength of the flask even more? That's the one that does that, right? Yeah, Golden Sea doesn't see that. Are you kidding me? Well, something spawned over here. I just rested. Here we are. Try friend. All How are people dying here? Like, what's happening? Yeah, let's hunt with magic. Let's fucking go. It's cradling the soul's name we got. The mausoleum prowls. Let's go to the tree. So let's try this spell out on these guys. Hiya. Oh my god. That's a nice spell. It's good for clearing crowds of like shitty enemies. No more arrows for now. Maybe horse is not the best for this. Huh? Can I block these? Let's go. Man, it's so satisfying. Being like awarded for hitting heavy attacks. Okay, that was different. I should have finished it off with a critical, but... Damn. Bubble tier? Crimson Burst Crystal tier. Slightly negates damage. Ah, my potion I can make. Okay. Who the hell's singing? sadness. All the pots. I did it. I did it. I'm ready. I'm ready. First off, I want to go home. Same, man. Fuck. What? 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 Where the hell am I? Alright, I found the end of the game. I mean, resting won't really do much, right? It'll just give me an extra flask and I can level up, right? I don't know what I'm doing here. How did I get here? I'm at the Royal Capital. I accidentally got transported. Got him. Did it? Do I get anything else, or do I just feel bad for killing that dude? Blessed Dew Talisman. Slowly restores HP. Kind of like that, but I only get to wear one at a time, so. Actually. No, it's memory slots. Okay. Cannot be used now. Try incantation. I don't have any incantations, man. Behold, hold, therefore let there be fingers. Ha ha ha. Okay, so I'm obviously in some sort of dungeon or something. So this is cool. Weird. Damn. Okay, well. Just randomly got teleported to the top of the map. Alright, man. I was just... Where was I? Church of Pilgrimage. No, I already went there. I was right down here. Tower of Return. Oh, I have the key now. Says it right here, right? No. I need to go here too, but this right here. That's what I need to go to. Yeah, there's a dungeon there that needs a key, and I have the key now, so I'm gonna go in there. Think carefully. Be wary of God. Is this just for an item? Trap ahead. Giant turtle talisman. Dang. It said no hidden path ahead. I'm dumb. Turtleneck. See, when you say it while thinking about turtle meat, it's weird, but when you think about the shirt, like the, not the shirt, but you know what I mean, like a, yeah, the high collared shirt, that, and it's funny. Is this a cave? I swear. Alright, I'm gonna go check this out. So much shit to do just in the opening area. No, I don't want to go down there. Okay. is this? Oh no. Somebody's gonna invade. Got the Ichigo sword. Oh, okay. You do a lot of damage. Siatensho! Getsu got Tensho. Huh? Don't believe it. What? Okay, so magic don't do shit to her, so I just need a two hand my shit. Oh, I was like to say, like, where the fuck do I go? I'll just go to my souls or my runes. Sacred Scorpion Charm raises holy attack but lowers damage negation. Okay. Clutch ring. Missionary cookbook. Nomadic warrior cookbook. Touch grass. What's up?
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well.
I don't get a choice, I guess.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
So I had to find this place. The Round Table Hold is where Tarnished gather, guided by Grace. Combat is prohibited on the premises due to a pact of non-aggression. This rule is in effect when the Round Table icon is displayed. Round Table Hold is located outside of this world. It can only be reached through Sites of Grace. Okay. Hello?
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome.
Hello.
It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. There's nothing.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations. The strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a Tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace.
Yes.
You do. Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, I know. I'm built
care
different.
Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Urgent heal. Heal. Okay. Cure poison. Magic fortification. Flame fortification. Injection. Catch flame.
May the golden...
What? Were you guys here before? I swear you weren't here before.
Ah. Hello again.
Oh, this guy. Yeah.
You haven't gone to see Garank yet, have you? Well, no rush. You do as you please. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death, eh? Go to Garank, killing those who live in death and weeding their death root is a path not to be trod without ample resolve. Go to Garank. Killing those is a path not...
Ah, hello. You must be new here.
I like that armor.
I'm... Well, just call me Dialos.
Dialos.
The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment, and she's good as
it's
gone.
It's not the blind girl, is it?
If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me. She's a servant to my. She's been my. I've lost count of the number of times. Honestly. Be sure to tell. She's a servant to my. She's been my companion.
Edgelord. What do you want? I can't even talk to him. All I got was the... Could this be a ladder? Do people need to... Increase the memory slots. Ooh. Just regular knight armor. Take the appearance of the host of fingers. Take on appearance of a cooperator. Finger seal. Sacred seal bassoon. Okay, middle room now. Okay. No head. Hello?
You're a new face.
Yes.
No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Ash of War duplication.
I see you've noticed the chains.
Yeah.
Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains.
Okay.
I'm trapped by the hold. That's all there is to it.
I wonder, should I keep upgrading this thing? It's a good catalyst, though. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it at 3. I'm not gonna go any further than that.
No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget.
Sheer terror of her. Who might you be?
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion.
What?
And you, I am sure,
will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
Sure.
Ah, my thanks, great champion.
You gonna get some, or what are we doing?
You are very warm.
Thanks.
What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arm.
Okay. What is the blessing? What does that do? Wait, uses FP to temporarily boost poise? Cool. Now I can. I'm just gonna put it on my down on the D-pad. This right here. And if I do not stop now, I'm never going to stop. I've been playing for 8.5 hours. Jesus. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. What did I mark? Oh, it's down there a little bit. Magic? Honestly, it's not even enough. Yeah, I don't need to kill you guys. You guys don't do anything. Please have a thing in here so I can rest. I can just go and just get off. Oh no. Okay, there is Grace here. Nope, nope, okay, nope, I gotta get off. I keep wanting to just keep playing. Nope, done. 8 hours, 8 hours of gameplay. Done.
Alright. Fuck, I don't even know if I'm gonna edit all this down. I just recorded 8 hours of fucking gameplay. Jesus Christ. Ooh.